Good morning, everyone. Welcome to day 36, part one. Go ahead and sit up nice and straight. Close your eyes and feel the feet on the floor. Feel the weight of your body in the chair. Get the spine a little bit straighter. Use the image of a coiled snake rising from the ground and like a cobra spreading its hood at the top. And then relax your shoulders, your arms and your hands. Draw the attention to the nostrils. Follow the breath from the nostrils down throat into the stomach, making sure that you're breathing diaphragmically, which should be second nature by now. Step back from the process as if you're watching somebody else breathing. Become interested in the process and just allow your attention to rest on the object of attention, which is the breath itself. Very simple instruction, but as you know, the mind is going to do what the mind does. And each time you notice the mind, which is entrained to think, it's okay. The mind is much like a wild horse in this regard. Simply bring the attention back to the object of attention. Very simple. There's no reason to criticize or have any opinions about something wrong with you. There's nothing wrong. Just allow the attention to rest on the breathing. Step back. Watch with interest. keeping the same level of interest, let's practice our breathing. We're going to stay with 3 reps. Exhale, draw the abdomen in, swallow, nod. Again, as you rock forward, the point is as if you're almost doing an abdominal crunch to get more air out, out, out through the nose. Challenge yourself. Again, this is advanced. We've been doing this now for 5 weeks. So use your practice now to push the breath hold a little longer. Then you'll take a nice deep inhale in, hold your breath. So once you take that deep inhale in, if you need to open your mouth to kind of pop your ears or swallow or whatever you need to do, that's fine. All of that is normal. But you'll create the breath hold. Try to relax your jaw and your throat during the breath hold and then hum. So try not to be really tight and rigid in your jaw and throat during the breath hold. You'll notice that you can create a nice kind of space in that area, in the throat, the jaw. Play with it and you'll see what I mean. And then the hum, the air will pass a little more easily. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All of the air out, draw the abdomen in, swallow, nod. Lock the other nostril. One more. All the air out. Draw the abdomen in. Swallow. Nod. Block the other nostril. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All of the air out. Draw the abdomen in. Swallow. Nod. Rock. Block the other nostril. One more. All of the air out. Draw the abdomen in. Swallow. Not. Block the other nostril. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. All of the air out. Draw the abdomen in. Swallow. Not. Both nostrils. One more. All of the air out. Draw the abdomen in. Swallow. Not. Both nostrils. All of the air out. Make this one your best one. Draw the abdomen in. Swallow. Nod. Mm-hmm. relax the body and drop all effort. Just be in this space. Notice what you notice. Totally step back. There's nothing to do. Nothing to do. It couldn't be more simple. Just be exactly who you are, which is consciousness, with a mind, a body, an environment, sensory inputs. Just be the space that allows all of it to happen on this screen of reality. Be that space. You are, in fact, this this light which allows everything to exist. There is no question that it is this light of consciousness from your direct experience which allows everything to occur. Without it, nothing can happen. Nothing. So again, from your direct experience, you are this light of consciousness. This light sustains everything. It is always in the present moment. It lacks nothing. Maybe there's something that you want. Maybe you want to be taller. Maybe you want to be smarter. Whatever, it doesn't matter. The mind, the body, everything that you think you want, it all exists because of this light of awareness. So just be this light. Get rid of the limited point of view, even if just for a few minutes, and exist as this present moment awareness. In this space, you can take a vacation from your brain and your body and the world, and notice how satisfying it can be. Completely let go and just be.